Okay, so here we are doing the same thing, dropping it in on the 7th rank. And here we've aligned the bishop and queen going across, forcing the king back. And a check, another check. This time we've gotten the pawn up. And a little trap where we can capture the rook. Again, keeping the pressure up. And the rook in place up there, and here we're closing in. I got a lucky kill there. Slowly breaking down. And then finalizing. And that could be it.